the bills keep piling up. And then this one was like, I lost my breath. I really did.
She's talking about a bill for more than $48,000. A Tampa hospital sent it to her husband when he was forced to evacuate Health Park Hospital after Hurricane Ian.
NBC2's Alexia Taropoulos spoke to the family who's now wondering if they have to pay that massive transfer fee.
So he was diagnosed with end-stage renal disease, meaning that he has less than 10% of his kidney function left.
A diagnosis Caitlin's husband, Jorge Delfin, found out right before Hurricane Ian.
He blacked out. He couldn't hear. He was kind of convulsing, so we rushed him back to the emergency room.
He rode out the storm at Health Park Hospital in case he couldn't wait for more dialysis treatment.
I just wanted to make sure that my husband was okay. That, you know, my in-laws got to keep their son, my daughter got to keep her father.
But then the water and power went out at the hospital.
It was a mandatory evacuation of all Lee County or all Lee health systems for people who needed continuing care.
Jorge called Caitlin to tell her they would transfer him by helicopter to Miami.
I'm very thankful that he was sent to Miami because he's getting the proper care. He's getting compassionate care.
But then they were hit with this.
Tampa General Hospital sent us a bill for $48,000 just for a 45-minute flight.
Another hospital bill, but this one she knew they couldn't afford.
It makes me sick because I know so many people are getting that same bill.
Jorge isn't alone. Lee Health says they had to transfer 800 people after Ian.
I don't even want to think about it. We have to pay it. We're going to lose everything.
Lee Health tells me they will not be charging any of their patients for that mandatory evacuation. So in Jorge's case, they say they will completely cover his bill. Reporting in Fort Myers, Alexia Taropoulos, NBC2.